Hello, my name is Paul Murphy. Thank you for your time listening to this video. I'm very grateful to you for it. This is a poem stroke song lyric called Maybe Tomorrow, Maybe Next Year. We met at the wrong time. Oh, that's how it seems. In a haze of confusion, on a battleground of dreams. I was lost in the night, struggling for a need to survive. I couldn't find the words, so I spoke with my heart. I said, if God has mercy, he won't keep us apart. We felt the emotion and waited for the dawn to arrive. She held all the answers, but threw me no clues. Not a sign of acceptance, or a quote I could use. I fell to my knees, crying, you're the salvation that I need. She put my face in her hands, and I wept like a child. There are other people involved here, she whispered and smiled. We live in times when love's a long way second to greed. I cried, the past is behind us, the best lies ahead. I wish it was that simple, was all that she said. I knew it was dying, taking me down with it too. Her words hit like lightning, cutting straight to my soul. Standing around her was the only time I felt whole. I gave her a song, saying I wrote this in my heart, just for you. My friends felt like strangers. I knew that something had changed. They told me, boy, since you met her, you just ain't been the same. I asked them to help me, but all they did was say, let it go. I denied who I was and thought of who I could be. What couldn't I achieve with her next to me? But she stayed with her husband, and the cold night whispered, I told you so. I was on a bad road with no exit in sight, no idea of direction. With no sign of light. I needed distraction, so I hit the brake pedal hard. My mind took the brunt as I crashed at the curve. I cried, make the pain stop. Surely that I deserve. I looked at my hands and saw nails and a marked playing card. She doesn't exist. She's not real, someone sighed. She's your manifestation of your dream stored inside. But I knew they were wrong, just looking for a way to abstain. Her smile cut through my armor like a diamond cuts glass. I was so close one time, but the moment went fast. And I know that I'll never find anyone like her again. I wrote her a letter, 40 pages of verse, saying, loving you's hard, oh, but forgetting you's worse. I got no reply, just a cold wind blowing down an empty street. I knew I would love her more than anyone else. Her wedding vows now are gathering dust on a shelf. But I don't have something, I don't know what, that I need to complete. I can still feel her presence everywhere that I go. Will I laugh again this lifetime? I really don't know. I've tried to be bitter, but silent. The best I can do. People call me up and ask, are you over her yet? I say, some wounds cut so deeply, they leave scars of regret. Maybe tomorrow, maybe next year, I'll pull through. She knows if she needs me, I'm still waiting in black. I might turn the words off, but I'll never turn my back. But time's running out, and maybe it's better that way. Every man should learn humility once in his life. Now kindness is rationed, and reluctance is rife. You can never go back, no matter how hard that you pray. It all seems so simple when you read it in books. They don't tell you how bad the other side looks. I run on emotions, and these days I can't even walk. I looked in the mirror, guess who I saw in there? A man with no future, who no longer cares. Don't ask him why, he doesn't even know how to talk. We're all in the gutter, and we know where we are. But I came so close once to owning a star. And nearly means nothing but thoughts that you don't want to think. I could go into the darkness and know I'd always return. Now I can't get back, and that's a harsh lesson to learn. The cup's full of pain, and all that I can do now is drink. Maybe tomorrow, maybe next year. Optimism or words full of fear. I'm locked in the void, and only she has the key. Her pedestal's waiting. If she needs it, it's there. She doesn't have to love me. I won't even care. I've got all the love we'll ever need here, inside of me. Thank you for your time listening to that. That was Maybe Tomorrow, Maybe Next Year. And that is contained in my anthology of lyrics called Songs Without Music. I've been Paul Murphy, and I'm very grateful to you. I know how precious time is, and you've lent me some of yours. My gratitude.